freight train was waiting in the siding to let the flying kipper pass, and the driver and fireman were drinking cocoa in the caboose. "The kipper is due," said the conductor. "Who cares?" said the fireman. "This is good cocoa." The driver got up. "Come on, fireman, back to our engine." They got out just in time. Henry's driver and fireman had jumped clear before the crash, but Henry lay dazed and surprised.